Yes, Laurel and Hardy's bowler hats are up for grabs at Christie's tomorrow, modelled today by lookalikes, who didn't impress one expert on the Lonesome Twosome and member of the Sons of the Desert fan club.
Did you appear with Fred Karno's acting troupe?
Could you repeat that, please?
Did you appear with Fred Karno's troupe?
Did I appear with Fred Karno's troupe?
I don't think so. I think we were probably doing something else at the time, innit?
No, I didn't.
Shoddy workmanship these days.
Do you know exactly when you're going to die?
I don't know. I haven't really decided that. I'm still working on that one.
Have you decided when you're...
Expert David Bartlett, only 15, probably even knows how often Laurel and Hardy clip their toenails.
Were you 14 pounds at birth?
No, I was just a totally normal weight.
You just can't get the staff these days. They're a bit rare, these hats, expected to fetch around £20,000, but they aren't the only things in the film and entertainment sale, amongst other items.
Errol Flynn's cape, Ronald Reagan's jacket, Joan Collins's something or other.
Look, I want no lip from you.
Elizabeth Taylor's shoes, a very fetching Taras Bulba hat, Brigitte Bardot's jacket.
Oh, you're sexy. Oh, sorry, I thought you were somebody else.